My name is Olorunsola Jerry Akinsulire, but I usually go by Jerry, and I am a senior at MIT majoring in nuclear science and engineering as well as physics. From a very young age, I've always been into math and science, and I can very much attribute that to my parents, particularly my dad. You know, he sat with us while we were doing homework and particularly math and science, and sort of just disciplined us to sort of excel in that. In terms of research, I've been working with Professor Ann White in the development of a nuclear fusor. Me and my partners, we just sort of came up with the idea to talk about a fusor, and towards the end of the presentation, Professor Ann White told us that we can even build it if we'd like to. We would like to have a space where we can actually have these fusors be kept and actually have a sort of location where nuclear engineers themselves can go to build things that they want to. So this is a large task, of course. So it started with me getting involved with the mechanical engineering makerspaces. And it was through there that my junior summer of MIT, that I spent time developing a makerspace there. And with that experience, we came to try and transfer that into the nuclear community. Currently now I'm working in my actual thesis project, which is concerning manufacturing of different surfaces to enhance CHF in nuclear reactors. We noticed that in nuclear reactors, the engineering designs, based on the limit to which you can operate your fuel, is based on many things, one of them being CHF, which stands for critical heat flux. And at that point, you cannot effectively have heat transfer occurring, and therefore you can have high temperatures inside your fuel, and you could cause it to melt, which is never a good thing. The research is trying to model surfaces using nanoparticles, and such that you can enhance the point of CHF, therefore allowing you to operate your reactor at higher temperatures and for longer times. What really excites me about the work that we do is that I'd say nuclear engineering is still a field that's developing. It's part of what will be one of our main energy initiatives for the future. And so as being part of that community and part of the group of people that are working towards enhancing that and pushing that forward, that's really very exciting.